And here we have the newly installed soap dispenser.